Thank you so much, Al. Where's Alexandra?
She's dancing with the professor.
So she is.
Ah, so she is.
Carl, look at the way he's holding her.
If he has to go to the slaughter, at least let him enjoy it.
Beatrix, have you seen them?
I have, yes. Aunt Simferosa is so proud of Alexandra's dancing.
Dances like a queen. Excuse me, Beatrix. Royal Highness sees one, he just can't resist it.
When he does want to hug something, it has to be the base vial. That's the last straw.
And the last hope of rescue gone for the professor.
Do you have to keep harping on him? I suppose Alexandra's happiness, the whole family's, means nothing to you.
Dear, you've seen me so long in this rig out, you'll forget the meaning of it. All that matters to me is the peace of a man's soul. And any woman who can play so lightly with that, well, my dear sister, she certainly needs to have a cast-iron conscience. Oh.
I want to drive a little. May I borrow this?
Your Highness, it's a pleasure.
No, I'll drive myself. There's no need for you to come.
Your Highness can't go alone. Forgive me.
You don't think they're going to stay out there?
Go and signal her. Do something.
You put your money on a horse, Beatrix. Let it run.